What's up, you gorgeous YouTubers? Hyperspace Flamingos here, back with another episode of the Resident Rise playthrough. My name is Hannah.
And I'm John.
And today we are doing various farming things.
Yep.
Which is very exciting.
Mm-hmm.
John is doing magical crops, and I am doing regular food crops.
Yes. Well, hey, the magical crops will be just as important before long.
Oh, yeah, no, they're both equally important. So, you know.
Although, you know, food is slightly more important at the moment.
Mm-hmm. There are mushrooms here.
Cool.
Mushroom
cool.
blocks. Pretty neat.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm gonna work on getting our food farms in. That is a big birch tree. Holy cow.
Okay, I don't know why these trees are being replanted. I don't want them to be planted.
We're having issues. Do you need me to come help you cut down
trees?
No,
it's fine. It's just the saplings were getting replanted by some mysterious force.
Possibly a mod. Probably a mod.
Probably.
Almost certainly a mod. This thing has 248 mods in it.
Yeah, that we have installed. Let alone, the other ones that could potentially be in this mod pack.
Well, my mod screen says 248 mods active and running, so.
Well, yeah, but no, if you'll remember in the AT launcher where we got it, there were other mods that we could select as well.
Yeah, but wouldn't that, I'm pretty sure that, like, on your Minecraft menu screen down in the bottom corner.
No, because they never got installed.
Okay.
So they don't exist.
Okay.
According to Minecraft.
Okay. Either way, there are a bunch of them.
Yeah.
Which is fun, because we were having, you know, if you might have remembered that we were having some Minecraft issues before starting the series, so several issues. And instead of being like, okay, let's try something simpler, John just picks the first pack he sees, which has more mods than all of the other packs we had been using before.
Yeah.
Totally makes sense.
And you know what? It works.
Yeah, it works fine, so it's all good. Seeds. Yes, please.
So there you go.
Yeah, it worked out. For you, luckily, this time.
You won't get so lucky next time, bats. No, nothing.
No.
Yeah, well, I tried. It might have helped if I could do an accurate impression of the Joker.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh, well, maybe in another life.
Let's plant some wheat. You can do plenty of other good impressions. Just the Joker is not one of them.
No. Yeah, I wasn't even trying to do an actual impression. I just like his lines. The Joker is one of my favorite Batman villains.
You and anybody else who's ever watched Batman? Well, probably not anybody else, but...
No, there are lots of cool villains in Batman.
Yeah, there are.
Oh,
hi, Creeper. What are you doing out in the daytime?
Creepers aren't affected by daylight?
Yeah, I just, you know, you don't see them out in the open so much.
And aww. There's a bunch of dark areas near our house, so there's that.
I've been trying to work on him, but... Oh, he exploded us into a little cave here. That's cool. There's a cave behind my farmland.
Fun.
Well, I mean, I guess under my farmland, so...
Let's
go check it out.
I have completely run out of space in the, wood chest. Do you have iron chests? I think we do.
I think I put down another chest above the wood chest there.
Is that also for wood?
Does it have wood in it?
I don't know. I didn't look.
I know there's another chest that I started putting wood in.
Ah, there is. Okay, cool. Cool.
Because you never know when you might need more wood. Also, that's what she said.
Yeah, pretty much. But no, I found out that my heat generator can be fueled with wood, so...
Mm-hmm. Definitely need to keep it. Oh, grab any Pam's Harvest Craft Gardens, you see, while you're out and about.
Okay.
Because, you know, getting the farm going.
Yeah.
And I've been neglecting to pick up very many of them. Because, unfortunately, they can fill up your inventory really quick, because each garden drops, like, you know, I think it's between 3 and 5 items.
Yeah.
So. Which and then if, fun. You know, you go grab a bunch of them, there are several different kinds of gardens, and, you know. So. Actually, okay, I'm going to go look for some now.
I need to clear out another row. The magical crops are configured to actually cause harm, so just keep that in mind.
I will totally do that.
Do we happen to have any more Manicio? Doesn't look like it in there anyway.
But we haven't really gotten into the whole sorting the chest thing yet.
True. I just looked outside real quick. Nothing there, nothing there. Aha! There's a couple more. I can make one more seed.
Awesome.
Dirt crafting tables near the entrance. Way to go, noob.
Man, some of these trees are so big and so dark that they can spawn monsters in just all day long.
Yep.
Also, so glad this has the F7 mod. I don't know what that mod is, but I love it.
One of these days, I'll figure out what that mod is.
If you know, or if it's your mod, we love you. Please tell us. Right. Because it's great. And if you don't know, the mod we're referring to, you can hit F7 and it'll show you the light levels.
Yep,
so
just like so.
There you go. John has the nice... Yellow parts are places where monsters can spawn at night, right?
Yeah.
And red sections are where they can spawn in the daytime. So, running around, lots of the giant trees behind our house have lots of red underneath them. So,
yep.
Hence, randomly getting bombed by creepers in the middle of the day.
Yeah. Cool. So I have the first section of Manicio crops. It's not much, but it is a start. I will eventually have probably 50 of those. Going,
which will be awesome.
Yep, and then you know, upgrade, and I think you can go all the way up to Crucio or Accio or whatever the higher one is.
Mm-hmm.
Bedtime. I'm still seeing the inside of my head.
Mm-hmm. I can actually see out the corner of my own head just a little bit, which is new and exciting development.
Well, that's. It's a little scary.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm going
also, have we determined if you can right-click on these and make... Or get the crops yet?
No, none of them have grown yet, so I'm not sure.
And I don't have the twerking one, so I can't do that. That's only Sky Factory, I think. I was trying to open the door for you.
Okay, I'm going to... drop off some stuff, and then I'm going to go out and adventure in search of food crops.
Okay. I put some avocados in one of the chests.
Cool. Those are a tree crop.
Mm-hmm.
Which is fun. I have a cherry tree growing, so yay.
I need... I guess my next step is going to be to get some monsters dead.
Get some monsters dead. No, yeah, we need to go mining.
What I was going for. Some chestnuts. Okay.
Well, I mean, I'm gonna go look for food. You can go mine.
No. If
no,
you
I'd
want
like...
us to go mining, then we'll go mining.
No, I like mining. All right. But
you want to go mining?
No, I need to look for food. I'd like to get the garden started first.
Well, technically the garden is started.
Yeah, we have like half a plot of wheat and half a plot of carrots and half a plot of potatoes. And also, I mean, come on, we have Pam's Harvest Craft.
I got more potatoes.
Cool. But really, I mean, we have such an abundance of food.
Oh, you've already planted a full plot of potatoes. Oh no! I jumped on it there. I fixed it. I just want some regular seats, please. Game. But listen. I just want regular seeds.
All right, I'm going off in a direction, in search of foods.
I have a full inventory, and I'm not really searching for food.
John, if you're gonna leave the house, you need to clear your inventory so you can bring back the goodies you find.
Too late, already gone.
Never learns.
No, never. You know, we saw this stuff last season, and I still haven't figured out what the brown water is.
There are a lot of mysterious liquids in these mod packs. Hello, Mr. Pig. Oink. I'm really sorry about this, buddy.
Raspberry bushes. Hey, I found a hobgoblin.
What?
Hey, buddy. A hobgoblin.
Oh. Yeah, I keep seeing a lot of those. They seem to be hanging around. They're all peaceful and stuff, so... Mm-hmm. No.
Nutmeg.
Ooh, grab me some nutmeg. I haven't gotten any yet. I don't think I have any.
How do you expect me to grab nutmeg?
Oh, yeah. Some moron went out with his inventory full.
Okay, I got you one nutmeg.
Ooh, I found a little house.
That's the only one that was ripe.
Cool. Thanks. I appreciate it.
Yeah, no worries.
That's all I need. I just need one to make a sapling.
Right. Okay, well, let's venture off this way. We are in a woodland. Okay.
Well, I found a house, and I was like, ooh, a house. Maybe there's some loots inside of it. No. Nothing. Just totally lame.
Well, that's boring.
I know, right?
Who builds a house and then doesn't put anything in it? Oh, wait, we do.
Well, we're working on it.
We've got a desk.
Yeah, John made a bibliocraft desk.
We're stuck in a blood moon, so...
In our defense, you know, we have been trying to get things like food and a furnace and, you know.
That's okay. We still got plenty of time to decorate the house and make it look fancy and add a second floor and...
All that fun stuff.
Yep. Good times. I'm trying to get out of the forest, man. I want to explore.
Hey, I found a new maple forest, and I see a towery thing over there.
Yeah, I just found the maple forest.
Oh, you should come join me. Except not in this moment, because I'm in the middle of crossing a river. Okay, fording a river?
I'm not exactly sure where you are.
Well, you can just teleport to me or whatever.
Well, I think it would be fun if, you know, I just found you by mistake.
Oh, okay.
I see a house over there.
Ooh, I see what looks like a very large, old, broken-down castle, I guess? Ooh, cool.
Huh. I didn't see that one. I just see a house.
Ooh, there's a chest. Two chests. Let's see if there's anything in them.
I see a couple of houses. Oh, I found a village.
Ooh, you found a village?
Yeah.
Please, please waypoint it. Please.
Ah, stupid mutt.
What?
Just trying to tame one of the dogs.
Aw.
Oh, cool.
Did he waypoint it?
No, not yet. This guy has crop sticks.
Ooh, cool.
Okay, so apparently we can... Ah, okay. I'll have to show you some more with Agricraft. It's actually pretty cool.
Yes, I'm going to definitely play with it, because it looks neat. You know how I feel about, you know, anything having to do with farming.
Yeah, well, it adds, like, the ability to kind of get, like, mutated seeds.
Ooh, cool.
So, basically, you can get seeds that are, you know, better than the usual.
Yeah. Sort of like, you know, modern-day crop breeding.
So you'll get some that will increase yield and some will grow faster. You can get a crop analyzer to figure out, which ones will do best.
That's cool.
So, yeah, I'll have to show you some more on that a little bit later.
Well, I've already seen some of it, so. But, it's neat.
I'm kind of surprised to see it out here. Normally, the only other place I've seen it was Agrarian Skies, I'm gonna say.
Yeah, I think that's the only place. But yeah, I'm surprised a lot of the mod packs we've been playing don't include it, which is weird because I think it's a pretty cool one, but
Well, it may just be a compatibility thing or something that, we don't really know about.
I don't know. I think if it were incompatible with things, we would have noticed it in this mod pack because this mod pack has a lot of stuff.
Well, but do you realize how much time goes into one of these things, though?
Yes, because we've tried to make our own.
Like, for a full professional release
A
from
lot
one
of work.
version to the next can take a year.
Takes a lot of work.
I know that, actually, if you guys are following us on Twitter, I retweeted something that Bacon Donut was talking about earlier, with his release of Sky Factory 2.5. And now keep in mind, this is a mod pack that's been built, and they have a good idea of what's going on and what mods work well together and stuff. So these guys have experience. And he was saying that at their current, I think they've been working on it for like 6 months now. And they've still got probably a few more months of it to actually go before they can release it.
Which is crazy.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's mossy cobblestone here. We need that for fixing our tools.
Oh yes, please.
I'm gonna bring home a bunch of
How
that.
much of that did you get?
I don't know, there's a whole bunch of it here.
Yeah, we need that. That would be cool.
No, I can't main mine it. Oh, that's terrible.
Oh
Oh well. I'll have to
no. Yeah, I
config
think
whatever.
the way it's configured, you can only vein mine.
Ores.
Yeah.
I like how some packs have it like set, really specifically, like, you can only vein this, and this, and then other packs are like, yeah, you can vein mine anything.
Yeah, vein mine whatever you want.
If you can hit it with your hand, you can vein mine it. If it exists, you can vein mine it. You want to vein mine your soul? Go for it. We don't care.
Oh.
I'm coming home.
Yeah, so am I. Okay. That's actually convenient because that is our timer.
We are not strong enough to go fight this, so we're gonna cower
Yeah,
inside all
we're
night.
pretty much gonna stay inside and shoot them through a window. Which is boring, so we'll not show that. But yeah, next time we'll do more things and stuff, just like today.
Yep, I got a bunch of books from the weird castle.
Oh, nice.
And I got 25 pieces of mossy cobblestone before the blood moon thing happened.
Cool. All right, so we've got a few things happening. All right. Anyways, guys, certainly hope you've enjoyed today's video. If you have, be sure and hit that like button down below. Subscribe if you're new to the channel.
Give us a comment. We love to hear from you guys. Tell us what's on your mind. Tell us what you think. Tell us what you think we could improve upon. Tell us what you think we're doing well. Just say hi. Whatever. We don't care.
All right, guys, that does it for us today. This is Hyperspace Flamingo signing out.
Bye-bye, guys.
Bye-bye.